an entrance.
Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together. Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
A Jedi. Now that's the one thing worth being worried about on this rock.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Surprise!
Them.
Here.
We'll need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
If we believe in Ravus and the cause, then no Jedi can bring us down.
They're onto us.
I have faith in my own strength.
Contact!
It's you or me. Whatever is required. Not yet.
Get through this, Kata and I can finally rest somewhere quiet and peaceful, like it used to be. Almost like it used to be.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Zeta that back to tank, maybe there's more to this story.
We rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Isn't very inviting.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
You're a bold one.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's order. This is for me.
Nice one, BD. They're on to us.
We have to get out of here now. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Let's keep moving, buddy. We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
lives. Exposed wires? A recipe for disaster. I guess this will mean reporting in. Then.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. BD. For now, we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
Is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Move, BD.
The commander's gone. The ship's coming apart. Detach the sphere. Do it now.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. V! All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
should have left you in that tank to rot! Freedom!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Now we end. Trivial. Cross me again. Waste of my time.
How dare you?
I sense your fear.
Back to breath.
So, this is the guy you told me about.
Yeah, he's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
Getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dan and Garrett is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only...
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep. I'm coming. I hate these things.
Remind me to never do that again.
Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Tell me, and I mean no disrespect, but is it even possible to find a new datapad on a planet like this?
Well, not new, but I bet I could find you one that works.
Very kind of you. That's it.
Let's stop for a moment.
Okay, let's pick our next destination.